place and anywhere. And I ask God to forgive me for all my sins and create in me a clean heart and renew the right spirit within me. I thank God for his mercy in all things. And I thank God for another day's journey. Because I know, realize today, without God, we would not exist. We would not be here. And it's only by his grace and his mercy that we are here today. And I thank God, if I live to see tomorrow, I will be 69 years old. And I thank God for that, because it's only his goodness and his mercy. It's not mine. But Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come today, Lord Jesus, humble as we know how. We're lifting up our prayers, as my grandmother used to say. We're singing up the timber, because we know it's a time for prayer. And Lord, we just want to say thank you for giving us the opportunity to pray on the air and off the air and all the time, giving us a mind to want to pray. Amen. Lord, we ask you to look on the people around the world today, God. Yes, Lord. In every city, every country, every state, Lord. All around the world, Lord. There's so much turmoil, so much mercy of killing, so much the shedding of innocent blood. Lord, we ask you to look on us, Lord Jesus. Help us to get in a hurry, Lord. Or to come to you while we still have the blood running warm in our veins. God, we want to thank you because of who you are today. We ask you to look on the families. Look on the president of these United States right here in America, Lord Jesus. Cover him with your blood. And his, from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet, Lord. Help him to seek counseling with you in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, and do it for your namesake, God. Help him to do what's right for your people. Help him to come seeking your advice. Not man's advice, but your advice on how to keep the country, Lord. And we just want to thank you. And we ask you to look on his family also by his side. Cover them with the blood too, Lord. From all hurt, harm, or danger. In every country, Lord Jesus. And the people that are sitting at the table concerning ISIL and everything. Whether they're trying to keep this from being a war and everything. Help them to come to agreement, Lord Jesus. Help them to sit down and to say and be men about the situation. In the mighty name of Jesus, help them to get over the hatred and all of those things that they are saying and doing and the killing, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, because there's too much of that, Lord. And look on the young people around the world that are being killed and the ones that are doing the killings. Lord, we ask you to have mercy today. Give them a mind to want to do right. Give them a mind to want to be saved. Give them a mind to turn their lives around and get us all to get in that way where we have that agape love for one another like you love us, because you look beyond our faults and saw our needs. And we thank you that you died for us on the cross. And Lord, we have no excuse for anything that we're doing, because you already said all excuses were nailed to the cross. And we just want to thank you today. We ask you to look on Xavier, that's back in the hospital, that's Sister Ivory's grandson, and the little boy has pneumonia. And we ask you to look on him, touch, heal, and deliver, Lord Jesus. We get so many phone calls, and we tell people, once you tell us the name, we don't stop praying for them because they get better. We keep them in prayer before God, because we want God to do something other than just heal their bodies. We want them to heal their souls and their minds too. In the mighty name of Jesus, look on the people in Pakistan, Iraq, Russia, Africa, everywhere, England, France, everywhere, in all the countries around the world, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, go into the hospitals, behind the prison walls, Lord Jesus. Or the ones behind the prison wall, let them know that you love them, Lord Jesus. And all they got to do is repent and come to you godly sorry, and you will forgive them, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. And we pray, God, that people will understand that forgiveness is one of the greatest gifts of love that you can give anybody. And Lord, we just thank you that you give us a mind to ask for forgiveness and to forgive, because that's a two-way street, in the mighty name of Jesus. We should look on the pastors everywhere around the world, Lord Jesus, all the evangelists, the ministers, and all the children of God, Lord Jesus. Help us to get in a position that we can be lights that sit on the hill that cannot be hid, that we might be able to go out into the vineyards and work, and souls might be saved, souls might be healed, souls might be delivered. Souls might be want to tell somebody about Jesus. As that song said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And I tell you today, Jesus can save. He can heal. He can deliver. He can do anything that you want him to do. He can be all of it. Mother, father, sister, brother, husband, wife, whatever you want him to be, he can be that today. So come on in, because I tell you, it's nothing like the presence of God ruling your life today. And I tell you, I thank God for who he is. I thank him for my companion. I have 50 years. I thank him for my children. I thank him for all of my grandchildren and my great-grands. I thank you, Lord, and I ask you to give them a mind to come on in before it's too late. Because time is winding up. Yes. We see the signs in the weather. We see the signs in the clouds. We see the signs as you walk up and down the streets. And when you hear things on the news, we see signs in the weather. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. It's snowing places that it never snowed before. Yes. It's raining. It's doing everything that never happened before. And we ask you to look on our precious loving, Pastor Larry James.
Yes.
Oh, we ask you to bless him, his family. Touch anything and everything he set his hands to do.
Yes.
You lead, guide, and keep him. Cover him with your blood from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet. Not only him, but his wife by his side.
Yes,
his
Lord.
Children, the grandchildren, and all of that, Lord Jesus. And just bless this radio station. Let it do some good where it reach out and touch people. We want these prayers to reach out and touch people. And Lord, we ask you to do this, Lord, because we're asking you, because you have control. And I thank Mother God for the song said, I got joy in my soul because Jesus, you're still in control. And I thank you, Lord, that you're looking beyond all of our faults. And you see our needs, and you will answer those needs if we just come on to you and just repent and ask for forgiveness. I thank you, God, because of who you are today. I thank you. I thank you. And words cannot express. There's not enough words to thank you for everything and anything, not only just the good, but the bad. Whatever happens, I'm thanking you, Lord Jesus, because you have a plan.
Yes.
Our plan ain't working.
Amen.
But Jesus got a plan.
Yes,
so
does.
I'm thanking you, Lord, to help me to stay in your plan and everything. And thank you for giving me an opportunity to call upon your name and asking you for people that need prayer and being able to pray and know that you hear our prayer and you're answering. Oh, we thank you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, for your goodness, your mercy. We thank you for there are intercessors all around the world.
Yes, God.
Everywhere. And we especially for the Holy Ghost Original, the Holy Ghost Express intercessors. Oh, we just thank you, God, that they are calling in and want prayer. But we also, Lord, want you to give them a mind to learn how to pray or to call upon you for the self. It's good that we can be intercessors, but Lord, I know you want to hear from them. So give them a mind if they don't do my open their mouth and say, Lord, have mercy, because that is a prayer and that is surrendering, and just tell the Lord you surrender all. And I thank God for everything and anything. And I heard a girl said, girl, I got to do my thing. And it maybe brought it back to Pastor Mary Jane. I said, what you said?
Do
she said,
thing.
I'm glad I'm going to go do my thing. I said, well, when you find out what your thing is, you let me know. I said, because I heard a preacher say, it's God's thing. You ain't got no thing. Without God, he made everything. And, you know, it just brought that back to my mind. She said, where you get that from? I said, I heard a preacher preach it. I said, so when every time I hear that, it brings back that sermon. You know, I said, so people got to understand, when you're in church and you're hearing the word of God, it does something for you.
Yeah.
It'll either deliver you, either drive you or draw you.
Yes, it will.
And if you're guilty, learn to do what I used to do. When something hit me, I said, ouch. And I repent. Because
yes,
God,
Lord,
that's what you got to do. You got to acknowledge. We got to acknowledge when we are wrong.
Yes, man.
Because our God said, our righteousness is like filthy rags.
Mm-hmm.
And I thank you, God, for who you are today. I thank you for how you have kept us and clothed in our right mind, gave us activity out of limbs. Oh, we just thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you for Larry James, Pastor Larry James, is being so gracious and everything that he allow us to come and be on this station, because there's not too many stations that you hear prayer on.
Amen.
Even the radio stations, you hear a lot of songs and everything. And one station said they're gospel 24 hours a day. And then when you turn on a certain time, they got the football game on or the baseball game, the scores and the argument. And I'm like, where's the gospel music at? You know, so, and I thank God for the opportunity to be on the air. And I'm thanking God for when we go to Georgia and be on the radio down there. I'm looking forward to it in the name of Jesus, because you said you're going to increase his territory, Lord. And I'm believing it. I'm believing it, Lord. I'm believing it, and I'm praying, and I'm thanking God for it right now. Because this thing is going to go nationwide. And everywhere, people are going to be talking about KAZ. I just believe it. It's going to be like a household word, you know, because we are hearing the word of God. You're hearing prayers that are sincere prayers. And get on the prayer line. And you ain't got to get on the phone. My line says you go into your own prayer room and pray.
Yeah.
I said, I go into my room and I tell him, I said, I'll go into the room because Jesus is my doctor. He's everything. He got my prescriptions. And I thank God for that. So we're praying that you would just come on in. And just pray with us. And believe God for your prayers. God don't mind us praying for you, but he want to hear from you too. So we ask you to pray like you never prayed before, because time is winding up. We do thank God for the opportunity to pray. We thank him again for forgiving us of all our sins. And we thank him. And we praise him. In Jesus' name, oh, we give him the glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Oh, thank hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, yes, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
As the sister here was praying over there, I hear the song say, I get joy deep down in my soul. I get joy when I think about what God has done for me. He woke me up this morning, closed in my right mind. When I stepped out the bed this morning, I didn't have no doubt that he didn't cause me to step out the bed, because man can't do it. I'm so thankful for my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ today. I think I just want to sing just a little tiny bit of this. I'm not a singer. I used to sing a long time ago, but I'm not a singer now, but I'll do the best I can in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Sister Roger, you're going to help me to sing this song. I get joy, joy, joy down in my heart, in my heart, in my heart. I get joy, joy down in my heart. Glory to his name. It will make me love everybody down in my heart, in my heart, in my heart. It will make me love everybody in my heart. Glory to his name. I get joy, 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 joy in my heart, in my heart, yeah, in my heart. I get joy, joy, joy down in my heart. Glory to his name. It will make me love everybody down in my heart, in my heart, in my heart. It will make me love everybody down in my heart. Glory to his name. Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah. I get joy, joy when I think about also down in my heart. It will make me love everybody. That love will make you stop hating one another. Hallelujah. That love will take that jealousy out of your heart. I get joy, joy. Do you get joy today? If you get joy, you need to slip up your hands and begin to give God todo boshande. Give God the glory today, because you got joy down in my heart today. God, I just want to say thank you, Lord, for one more day. God, we are glad to be in the name of the Lord to tell you how much we adore you today, God. How much we glorify your name today, God. We just want to thank you, Lord. It's another day's journey, God. One more time, Lord, that I can give you the glory and I can give you the praise, God. I just want to thank you for victory over sin and Satan today, God. No weapon that's formed
against you out there today shall prosper in the name of Jesus, Lord. We just want to say thank you, Lord. Look down on your peoples everywhere today, God. Save, deliver, and set your people free, God. Heal, deliver, and set them free, God, from all type of diseases, God. All manner of diseases, God, from sin today, God. We just want to say thank you. I bind that spirit that don't want me to pray today. I bind that spirit right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, we're going to pray in your name today, God. One more time. One more time. We are glad, Lord, to be in the name of Lord, to give you glory, to give you praise, God. Look down, Lord, down in Pakistan today, God. Oh, God, look down on India today, God. Look down on them babies, Lord, that got killed innocent, Lord, that's laying out in the street, God, over in Africa, Lord. Oh, God, stretch out your hand upon them today, God. Let your blood cover, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. We just want to say thank you, Lord, what you're doing and what you're going to do, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, God, look down on your pastors everywhere, God. Oh, God, look down on your prophets, God. Be a leaning post for them today, God. Build them up for this torn down today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we claim the victory today, God. Oh, God, let our light shine, Lord, that somebody might see Christ in our life today, God. We just want to say thank you, Lord. We glorify your name today, God. You're the good God, a kind God, and a merciful God, Lord. Oh, God, look down on Willie today, God. Bind everything that come against him, Lord. We bind that spirit today, God. Oh, God, don't want him to see the light completely, God. We bind that spirit right now, God. Help him to run and redeem the time, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Let him know his time is winding up, God. Let him know he got a heaven to gain, God, and a hell to share today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Look down on my family, Lord, today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Save, deliver, and set free, God. Look down on Pastor Davis today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Give us strength, God, to go on, Lord, like never before, God. Help us to run, God, like never before, God. Oh, God, look down on Darren, Lord, in Florida today, God. Oh, God, we bind that spirit today, God. Touch his body, Lord. Touch his mind, God. Shake him, God. Wake him, God. Don't let him sleep too late, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. We just want to say thank you, Lord, what you're doing, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Look down on Bishop Salma today, God. In a special manner, God. Stretch out your hand of mercy upon him today, God. Oh, God, save his soul, God, completely, God. Bring him back into the fold, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Look down on Martin today, God. Help him to run for his life, God. Because time is winding up, people. So we got to get it together, Lord. Help us to be ready when Jesus comes, Lord. He's coming back looking for people that's already ready, God. Looking for a church without a spot of wrinkles, God. Help us to be ready, God, when you come back, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we just want to say thank you, Lord. We praise you.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. You're worthy, Lord. You're worthy, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Blood of
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Well, thank you, Lord. God. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah. We got to make sure mother's okay over here. Yeah. Amen. Amen. While we do that, I'm going to go ahead and play my commercial.
Yeah.
And we're going, mother, you need some water or something, mother?
Somebody
got to
choke me.
Oh, my goodness. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
I'm okay. Get back to me. Oh, my God. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God.
Hallelujah. blood of Jesus.
Woo. Yes, Lord.
Mm. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yeah, I'm okay.
You okay, Mother?
Yeah, I'm okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Okay, well, we are back. You know, the enemy tried to choke up my mama at no success, obviously.
Amen,
Can't nothing stop the prayers of the righteous.
Yes, Lord, hallelujah.
Weapons may form, but they will not prosper.
Amen.
And we serve an awesome, awesome Jesus Christ, an awesome God. I was just thinking, Mother, as you was praying, I saw a young man on Facebook, and he was just angry with God. Angry. Because he couldn't understand how God could allow this to happen, how God could allow that to happen. You know, and everybody waiting on Jesus to come back. And why are y'all still waiting on Jesus to return? And I want to write him and let him know we ain't waiting for Jesus to return. We're doing the work right now, here. You know, ain't nobody sitting around waiting at KZ. We praying every day.
Amen, amen.
Okay, we're praying for you, young man. We're reaching out for you. We're just not waiting. And I think sometimes people get the wrong impressions of Christians is that we're waiting on Jesus. We know he's coming back, but he gave us assignments to do while we are waiting for him to return, you know. So, Mother, you going to be okay?
Yeah, I'm going to tell him, put my foot on the devil's head.
Come on.
Hallelujah, come on. Glory, glory, glory,
glory.
Hallelujah, since I laid my burden down.
Yes.
Glory, glory, hallelujah, since I laid my burden down.
Hallelujah.
I feel better, so much better, since I laid my burden down. I feel better, so much better, since I laid my burden down. Burden down, Lord, burden down, since I laid my burden down. Burden down, Lord, burden down, Lord, since I laid my
Hallelujah.
I laid my burden down. Hallelujah. The devil is a liar.
Come on.
I'm going to glorify the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I give him glory. I give him honor. And I give him the victory.
Yes.
The devil tried to choke me. But honey, I am free in Jesus today.
Hallelujah.
Satan must take a flight and get back from which you came in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I give God the glory, the honor,
Hallelujah.
The praise today,
Hallelujah.
God. I give you the victory today, God.
Hallelujah.
I thank you for the victory, Lord.
Hallelujah.
I thank you,
Hallelujah.
I thank you for the victory.
Hallelujah.
Come on, people. Begin to glorify the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
Come on, let's praise the name
Hallelujah.
Of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He's so worthy.
Thank you, Lord.
To
thank
be praised today. Hallelujah. I got the victory.
Hallelujah.
You can get them names.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
I feel good
in my soul. Hallelujah.
Every time
yes, God.
I think about Jesus, I feel good.
Yes, God.
Oh, I feel good. Hallelujah.
Yes, God.
Hallelujah.
Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God.
Hallelujah. Oh, God, we just thank you. We thank you for who you are. We thank you for coming on in the room.
Yes, God. Yes, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Came on in the room.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah.
Oh, we thank you,
glory,
God.
Glory, glory.
We got our prescription.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, hallelujah. We just want to thank you today, God. Oh, remember Pastor Leach down there in Florida, Lord. His son that got shot, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we're sending the word. We're sending the healing and deliverance right now. In the mighty
name of Jesus.
You know, God, I told him one time about the song, Walk. I said, the Lord told me to tell you to play that song.
Yeah.
And every time something come up, play that song and get that song in your spirit. Because I told him a part of that song says, it says, you can't have my family.
Yes, God.
I said, don't forget that. And everything, but I thank God, and we're gonna pray for him that he come back to where God wants him to be.
Yes, God.
And everything, and that his son, we believe in God for healing and deliverance, not only in his body, but in his mind, in his spirit, and whatever, however he was shot. I don't know the details. All I know is that he was shot. And I know that he wanted prayer. And we got that text. And it, people got to understand, you can't just call on Jesus when something going on.
No.
You need to call on Jesus all the time. Mm-hmm. Because it is praying time, people.
Yeah.
Because the devil is on a rampage.
Yes.
He know he got a certain length of time, and he want to take as many of you with him as you can.
Yes, yes.
So I want to tell you today, get right with God and do it now. Mm-hmm. While you're still in your right mind. You have activities of your limb. Mm-hmm. We ask you, God, a special prayer for all the babies and all the young people around mm-hmm. the world today, God. Remember all the pastors that are going through, Lord Jesus. Strengthen them. Restore yes, yes. whatever they need, Lord Jesus. Because we got a work to do. We cannot sit down.
Yes,
my
God.
My grandma was saying the song, God didn't call you to sit down.
Sit down, get up.
Oh,
come on now.
And I remember those old songs. A lot of people don't want to hear those old songs. But if they listen, they'll hear a message from God. And I tell you, God didn't call you to sit down.
Come on.
We ain't got no time to sit down. I told them, I said, I have aches and pain, but I ain't got time to nurse them. Because the word of God said, many affliction of the righteous. But Jesus said he will deliver us out of them all.
Out of them all.
So we got to run this race. And it's not about the one that's swift and fastest. It's the one that endured to the end. So time is winding up.
Amen.
And it's time for us to come on and believe God.
Yes, Lord.
Trust God. Come to Jesus while you have a chance. If there's somebody out there you got a problem with or you got an ought against, don't let that anger fester.
Yes,
go to them.
Amen.
Tell them
that. Amen.
To their face. Don't tell it to somebody else so they can pass it on. But you go to them yourself.
Yes, Lord.
And you tell them. You ask them forgiveness. And then you tell them, I forgive you. And I say, I forgive. I ask people to forgive me all the time. They're like, you ain't did nothing. Well, just in case.
In case.
Just in case. So ask people to forgive you because that's one of the greatest gifts of love that you can give to anybody. Mm. And when you give that gift of love, what happens with that is it releases you and it also releases the person.
Yes, Lord.
So that's two victories right there. Two souls when you do the forgiveness. And we ask you today to just pray for one another. And pray that God will give you a mind. And to all the young people out there that's in doubt, and all the ones that said Jesus has been coming for a long time, well, in some people's life, he have came because they're not here anymore.
Come on.
So you got to understand and get in the word of God and ask God to open up your understanding.
Mm-hmm.
And just surrender everything to God. Not just part of this thing, but everything to God. And he will answer prayer. And I tell you something. Jesus' phone is never busy.
Mm-hmm. Come on,
it ain't like our phones. You know, you might dial somebody and get the bump, and you need somebody to talk to. So you got what you got to do is when you need somebody to talk to and you can't get nobody on the line, your phone, that natural phone, you better get on that spiritual phone.
Come on.
And talk to Jesus because Jesus can fix it.
Amen. Amen. Well, we just about out of time.
And we want to get into
the
prayer line.
Amen. You better get the numbers right now, real
right
quick.
Right now, this is in our prayer line number tonight from 8 to 9 p.m. The number is 1-605-562-3140.
And that code name is 683046. And hit that pound sign and get on the prayer line with us today because Jesus is on the main line and you can tell him what you want. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Hey, glory. Thank you, Lord.
Well, this has been my favorite show.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. The devil tried to come in and take mama out of here, but he done lost again.
Yes, amen.
He done lost again. Amen.
Hallelujah.
We'll see y'all next week right here on KAZ Radio.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Go ahead. I like that commercial.
Yeah.
Also. I tell you the truth.
Somebody
put their hands around my neck and was choking me. And I said, oh my God, the devil is like stunning him.
Mm-hmm.
I got the victory.
Amen.
I got his boss man.
I know that's right. That's what I tell him. Tell the boss on him.
I got his boss.
You can't do nothing with him. Tell the boss.
Deliberately choke me.
That's deep.
Woo. Choke me.
We
That's why I tell them you better stay prayed up. Because you don't know when the devil's coming.
Hey, that's the truth.
And see, it's not so much that it's after me. It's after closing down KAZ. But the devil is alive.
Yeah, I know that's right.
KAZ ain't going nowhere until God tell apostles time.
That's right.
Yeah. No, my pops gonna be right here, and I'm gonna be right here bugging him.
But I'm singing all this way.
Yeah, I like
He's
that.
He's knocking every day.
Yes, but I'm watching him all my friends. Pray for your mama.
That's right.
He's back.
Just like they took two hands behind my back and just choked me. And I was supposed to fall down on the floor over there, but hey, I saw myself just fall down. I was gone out of here. Literally gone out of here. So that's why you got to stay prayed up and fast.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes,
a man just passed away today at our facility.
Really?
At Dallas's facility.
Yeah.
Clocked right on out of there.
No, it ain't no joke.
No,
time is winding up. And the devil is for real.
Yes,
he is.
Oh, yeah.
Some people
don't
believe that.
A lot of people don't believe that. Because please, ain't no hell, there ain't no devil. I said, okay. And it ain't no God. I said, okay, keep on saying that.
Keep on here. Yeah, believe that you want to.
Okay, Pastor. All
right. Love y'all. Have a good one.
Okay.
When is Christmas?
It's on a Friday.
Okay, we're in good shape then.
All right.
See you later.
I'll see you next
time
I see you. I'll be
at your old. Okay. Hey, what's up, Bishop? Oh, man. Just getting done doing a show. That's all. Let me see. Yeah. Okay. Amen. That'll work. I just got done finishing the show. And my prayer partners, Holy Ghost Express. The older lady, yeah. They just got off the air. And my dad just flew in town. And, yeah, he's here. He used my services. Most definitely. I don't know where he at, though. I'll find him, though.
He didn't call me yet, but I think he's probably going to my aunt's house.
He said, well, his cousin's passed away, so he's here for a funeral. Yeah, so. Got a couple calls. You know, your people are always late about the registration. So, they want to register. So, I'm going to give them some packets. Huh? Okay. All right, well then. But okay, I'll let P know. I'll give P their numbers. And I told two pastors I would bring them a packet as well. So, matter of fact, when I go see Romy tomorrow, maybe I'll pick one up. Okay. Yeah, I got a show tonight at 6, at 7, so I won't be at Bible study tonight. But, I'll definitely be through there. This Friday, I think you got something going on. New. Yeah, I want to check out what you got to say. And of course, Sunday, we got our guests coming in. Nice little promo you did. Oh, yeah. Yeah, nice promo. Oh, yeah, real nice. You know, you lightweight, man. You lightweight, you know. You know. You're getting there, though. You're getting there, right. You know? Oh, yeah. I appreciate it. Okay, my man. All right. I sure will. All right, love you, too. Bye-bye.